SSM Virtual Matrix, Simple User Guide, Chapter 5, Functions. Step 1, Wall Sequence. It automatically displays the wall layout on walls in the predefined order by the pre-assigned time interval. Move to Sequence Management. Click the Add button. Select Wall Layout and Interval Time for Wall Sequence. Click the Save button. Click the Run button. Let's see the demonstration of wall sequence. Step 2, Wall Spot. In the advent of event on a certain camera, it displays the wall layout the camera is contained. Move to Spot Management and Wall Spot. Click the Add button. Select wall layout to want to show. Select monitor layout to interact with cameras. Select cameras and event type. The event should be configured in camera in advance. Click the Apply button. Click the Run button. When the camera makes event, selected wall layout will be displayed. Let's see the demonstration of wall spot. Step 3, Monitor Spot. It automatically displays the monitor layout of the area the event occurs on the pre-assigned wall monitor. Move to Spot Management and Monitor Spot. Click the Add button. Select monitor layout to want to show. Select cameras and event type. The event should be configured in camera in advance. Select monitor. Selected monitor layout will display on selected monitor. Click the Run button. When the camera makes event, selected monitor layout will be only changed and displayed. Let's see the demonstration of monitor spot. Step 4, Tile Spot. It displays camera images one by one in order on the assigned split screens of the wall monitor on which the event occurred cameras are assigned. Move to Spot Management and Tile Spot. Click the Add button. Select any monitor to want to show. Select cameras and event type. The event should be configured in camera in advance. Click the Run button. When the cameras make event, the camera images will be displayed one by one. Let's see the demonstration of Tile Spot. For the more information, see the user manual of SSM Virtual Matrix.